Starting an investing adventure may be thrilling and scary at the same time, particularly for newcomers. At first look, the vocabulary, ideas, and tactics used in the banking industry may appear daunting. It's crucial to understand, however, that investing is not just for the affluent or the seasoned. Anybody who is prepared to put in the necessary time and effort can use it as a critical instrument for accumulating wealth and safeguarding their financial future. In this comprehensive video, we'll break down the complexities of investing into manageable steps, providing beginners with the knowledge, insights, and strategies needed to navigate the investment landscape with confidence and clarity. This book aims to provide you the tools you need to take charge of your financial future, whether you're a young professional trying to save more money for the future, a new college graduate just beginning your job, or someone preparing for retirement. We recognize that the idea of investing may be intimidating, particularly given the associated risks. However, we really think that investing can be a potent instrument for building wealth and securing one's financial future with the correct direction and strategy. Through acquiring information and embracing a disciplined mentality, you may use the financial markets to realize your objectives and desires. Before starting, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. Understanding investment basics. Prior to diving into particular investment techniques, it's critical to understand the core ideas that guide the investing industry. Risk and return. Every investment has some risk, therefore it's important to comprehend how risk and possible return interact. Beginners need to evaluate their risk tolerance, taking into account variables like age, financial objectives, and degree of familiarity with volatility. Time horizon. The amount of time you anticipate holding an investment before having to access the cash is referred to as your investment time horizon. Generally speaking, longer time horizons provide a more aggressive approach to investing. Classes of assets. There are several asset classes to take into account, and each has a unique risk-return profile. These consist of cash equivalents, real estate, equities, bonds, and commodities. Having a diverse portfolio of assets is essential for efficient risk management. Setting investment goals and objectives. Creating a customized investment plan that meets your requirements and objectives requires setting specific financial goals. Goals, both short and long term, differentiate between immediate objectives, like buying a vehicle or saving for a trip, and long term objectives, like preparing for retirement or paying for a child's school. Measurability and specificity. Establish smart, specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time-bound objectives for your investments. This guarantees responsibility and clarity while monitoring your development. An appetite for risk. Sincerely evaluate your level of risk tolerance and adjust your investing plan as necessary. Higher risk investments include more volatility and a higher chance of loss, even if they could also provide larger profits. Creating an investment plan. Now that your objectives and risk tolerance have been determined, it's time to create a structured investing plan. Asset allocation. Based on your risk tolerance and financial goals, decide how best to allocate your assets. The process of distributing your assets across many asset classes in order to achieve diversification and manage risk is known as asset allocation. Diversification. Spread your assets throughout a number of asset classes, sectors, and geographical areas to avoid placing all of your eggs in one basket. This lessens the effect that changes in the market have on your portfolio. Investment methodologies. Select an investing plan that fits your time horizon, risk tolerance, and objectives. Value investing, growth investment, dividend investing, and index investing are common approaches. Investing in stocks. Stocks have the ability to increase in value and provide dividend income, representing ownership shares in publicly listed companies. Research and analysis. Evaluate a company's financial standing, competitive standing, management caliber, growth potential, and value in depth before making an investment in any particular stock. Diversification. Without requiring in-depth study or careful stock selection, Novices may benefit from exposure to a diverse portfolio of companies by diversifying via mutual funds or exchange-traded funds, ETFs. Long-term view: when making stock investments, have a long-term perspective. Though short-term market swings are unavoidable, you can weather volatility and produce sustained returns by concentrating on the long-term fundamentals of the firms you invest in. Investing in bonds. Fixed income securities known as bonds are loans made by investors to firms, governments, or municipalities. Types of bonds: recognize the many bond kinds, such as treasury, corporate, municipal, and government bonds. Every variety has unique features related to maturity, yield, and risk profile. Duration and yield: keep an eye on the duration, sensitivity to fluctuations in interest rates, and bond yield, interest rate. Longer duration bonds are more susceptible to changes in interest rates, while high-yielding bonds could carry more risk. Income generation: bonds are a good option for investors looking to preserve their cash or get a consistent income stream due to their monthly interest payments. Examining alternative investment choices. In addition to stocks and bonds, there are alternative investment options to consider. Real estate. Investing in real estate has the potential to increase portfolio diversity, provide rental income, and experience capital gain. Real estate investment trusts, REITs, real estate crowdfunding platforms, and direct property ownership are among the options. Commodities. As inflation hedges and instruments for diversification, commodities including gold, silver, oil, and agricultural items may be purchased. ETFs, actual ownership, and commodity futures are some ways that investors might get exposure to commodities. Cryptocurrencies. As alternative investment vehicles, cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum and Bitcoin have grown in popularity. But since they are so risky and volatile, investors should proceed with care and do a lot of research before making an investment. Risk management and portfolio monitoring. Effective risk management and performance monitoring of portfolios are essential elements of successful investing. Risk management. To reduce investment risk, use risk management techniques like asset allocation, diversification, and regular rebalancing. Recognize that losses are a possibility with every investment. Portfolio monitoring. Keep a close eye on the performance of your portfolio and make necessary modifications in response to changes in your financial circumstances, the state of the market, or your investing goals. Remain up to date. Keep up with changes in the economy, regulations, and markets that might affect your assets. Making educated financial choices is aided by lifelong learning and information retention. Conclusion. Investing requires patience, dedication, and ongoing learning. It's both an art and a science. Beginners may successfully navigate the intricacies of the investing environment and lay the groundwork for long-term financial success by grasping the fundamentals, establishing clear objectives, and adhering to a structured investment strategy. Remind yourself that investing is a journey rather than a destination, and maintain your commitment to your objectives in the face of obstacles. You are able to develop money for the future and fulfill your financial goals with patience, hard work, and wise choices. This is it for today's video. What do you think of our video? Comment below with your thoughts and let us know. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. Thanks for watching.